Alfa Romeo has no plans to surrender the game's auto fragment once the 4C achieves the finish of its item cycle. That is as indicated by the Italian organization's best specialists, who in a current meeting with Auto Express affirmed that a 4C substitution is coming. Being in the market with that sort of auto isn't a decision, we need to do it, Alfa Romeo's head of designing, Roberto Fedeli, said in the meeting. We need to have an unadulterated lively auto. Be that as it may, the substitution may wind up being altogether different to the 4C. Fedeli uncovered that Alfa Romeo has various alternatives on the table, including changing to another stage as well as new kind of powertrain. One thing is for sure, there won't be a manual transmission advertised. Fedeli said there's too little request to legitimize the advancement costs. A 4C substitution is still a significant number a very long time out, as the 4C is just moving toward the halfway point in its item cycle and Alfa Romeo has all the more squeezing issues nearby, specifically rounding out its lineup with more productive models. At the highest priority on the rundown is an average size SUV. In his meeting with Auto Express, Fedeli additionally uncovered that a conservative auto is likewise an imperative model for the organization. Alfa Romeo as of now offers the Giulietta smaller bring forth in a few markets, however the auto, having been propelled in 2010, is long past due for substitution. Keeping in mind the end goal to finish the Alfa scope of items, we require another couple of columns, something in the compact, fragment and afterward clearly a lively item, an extremely energetic item, he said. Alfa Romeo is relied upon to discharge a refreshed item design in mid-2018. As per its latest arrangement, the organization is as of now building up a medium-sized vehicle, conservative SUV, minimal auto, and two forte models. All Alfa Romeo will state is that these extra models will be taken off amongst now and the finish of 2020, however we've heard that the medium-sized vehicle, an Italian challenger to the BMW 5 Series and Mercedes E-Class, has been pushed back to 2021.